morning, Baker Barbas. Good morning, good morning, good morning, good morning. My name is Tino. I'm Alex. And I'm Anthony.
And I'm Bob the Bobcat.
Here are your announcements for Wednesday, January 5th, 2022. Start us off with the basketball results, Tino. Okay, the 8th grade battled hard against a very tough and aggressive West team last night. Down 2 players, the team shook off some rust in the first half, but came out very strong in the second half, with the score being just about even in the final 2 periods. The team knows exactly what it needs to work on today before a quick turnaround versus Bolin Park tomorrow. Scorers for the game, Zach Kezo with 4, Miguel Diaz with 2, and the Heart and Hustle Award went to Charles Young. Okay, thank you, Tino. Now let's go over to Anthony with this 7th grade announcement.
Hi, guys! Baker played a tough game yesterday against Rochester West! The team fought hard for their first game back in 3 weeks. The final score was 21-9. We look forward to playing Bolin on Thursday at home. Leading the Bobcats were... Grayson Sukiat with 4, Daniel Williamson with 2, Hunsu Cho with 2, and Ashton Creech with 1.
All right, thank you guys. Also, there's a cheer competition this Saturday. And what is the club news, Alex?
Thanks, Bob. In the club news and other information, there is a concert tonight, an orchestra concert, solo and ensemble. And then Thursday is Crosswalk with Dr. X. And Friday is Kind Club in the morning, Friday morning with Mrs. Edelman. So that's it.
All right, thank you guys. Good job today. And we will finish with our positive message of the day and a quick outro that was created by Tino. So have a wonderful Wednesday, and we'll see you tomorrow. Bye.